Hello everyone, Hoda is here. So today I want to talk about Twinmotion, and in this video and the next four videos you're going to see how you can link Twinmotion to both SketchUp and Revit, how you can set one frame and make one frame render, and how you can set up some videos, and how you can take care of the landscaping. By the end of today, you're also gonna be able to create some videos such as this one. Okay, so if you go and type Twinmotion, you see there is a website unrealengine.com, and if you go inside that, you should first sign in and then start the process to install Twinmotion. And at the very bottom of the page, there is also a link for download plugins. And if you go there, you can see that Twinmotion can link to Archicad, Revit, SketchUp Pro, Rhino, and Recad. So whichever you want, you can just select it and download it, and I'm going to show you what happens when you download Twinmotion and link it to, for instance, Revit. So then the Twinmotion tab will show up at the top here, like in Revit. That's the same if you install V-Ray, it's going to also show up there. So I have the older version of Twinmotion and the newer version, which is 2020.1. It has some very amazing features. Okay, so when you have this page and Twinmotion is working correctly, you can either export your file, and you see the format is FBX actually, or you can directly see it in Twinmotion. And the good thing about it is that if you come back and change something in Revit and go back to Twinmotion, it works between the two, and you do not have to start your file from scratch in Twinmotion. So if I go to see in Twinmotion, it starts to synchronize. And if you have already installed the previous versions of Twinmotion, I guess Twinmotion will send you a link to install the new one because they want to appreciate that you are an early adopter. Okay, so after this page shows up, you can select new project. Okay, I don't need this. There we go. Okay, so in the next video, I'm going to show you how to link your project to SketchUp and how we can start the settings into Twinmotion.